Assalamu alaikum. How are you, dear learners? I think you all are fine. I am also fine and welcoming all of you to the session. Today, I will discuss about the kinds of interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence mainly tin dhoroner: yes no question, ws question and tag question. Yes no question hoy, ws question hoy ebong tag question hoy. Tag question er voice change hoy na ebong yes no question ebong ws question er voice change hoy. So amra ekhon sei yes no question ebong ws question er voice change dekhbo. Yes no question যুক্ত interrogative sentence কে active থেকে passive করার structure হবে auxiliary verb plus active এর object plus মূল verb এর past participle form plus by plus active এর subject. For example, does he do the work? Passive হবে is the work done by him? Have you broken the glass? Has the glass been broken by you? তাহলে yes no question-এর ক্ষেত্রে আমরা দেখলাম যে প্রথমেই auxiliary verb ব্যবহার করতে হয়, তারপরে অ্যাক্টিভের অবজেক্ট, তারপরে মূল verb-এর past participle form, তারপরে by এবং শেষে অ্যাক্টিভের সাবজেক্ট প্লাস কোশ্চিন মার্ক। আর yes no question-গুলো হলো যে কোশ্চিনের আমরা অ্যান্সারগুলো yes এবং no দ্বারা দিতে পারি, সেটাই হচ্ছে yes no question. Just now, after this, now we will discuss the change of voice of the interrogative sentence with WH word. WH word যুক্ত interrogative sentence কে কিভাবে passive করতে হয় সেটাই আমরা দেখব. So, the structure of interrogative sentence with WH word is WH word plus auxiliary verb plus মূল verb-এর past participle form plus by plus active and subject. For example, what do you want? Passive হবে what is wanted by. After the interrogative sentence, we will change the voice of imperative sentence. So before starting the changing of voice, we will come to know about imperative sentence. Imperative sentence, আমরা জানি যে মূল verb দিয়ে শুরু হয় এবং last এ full stop থাকে. So মূল verb যুক্ত imperative sentence কে active থেকে passive করার সময় যে structure আমরা follow করব তা হলো প্রথমে let plus active এর object plus be plus মূল verb এর past participle form. For example, open the door. Passive হবে let the door be opened. Do the sum. Let the sum be done. Another structure, that means let plus personal object. So what are the personal object? Personal object are him, her, you, me, them, us, etc. Let plus personal object যুক্ত active কে passive করার নিয়ম. Let plus active এর object plus be plus মূল verb এর past participle form plus by plus personal object. For example, let him do the work. Passive হবে let the work be done by him. Let me complete the work. Passive হবে let the work be completed by me. Another structure, that means মূল verb plus personal object যুক্ত active কে passive করার নিয়ম. Structure হবে let plus active এর object plus be plus মূল verb-এর past participle form plus for oblique to plus personal object. For example, buy me a shirt. Passive হবে let a shirt be brought for me. Another example, send me a letter. Let a letter be sent to me. So in case of these two examples, we see that there have been used for or to instead of by. Upore ei dui ta udaharoner khetre amra dekhlam je by er poriborte for ebong to byabohar hoyeche. So dear learners, we have learned about the changing of voice and some rules of changing voice. So I think that if you follow these rules, it will be easy for you to change any voice from active to passive. And we have to keep mind that there is an proverb, practice makes a man perfect. Athar charchai manushke dokkho kore. So you have to practice a lot at your home to gather many skills or experiences about changing voice. At the last of my today's session, I would like to thank all of you. Allah Hafiz.